day in this question, we are asked to identify the moles of gas. Using ideal gas equation, where pressure times volume equals moles times ideal gas constant and temperature, mole equals...